Side boxers definitely paying a big figure here today at Ipswich, and Quinine is your fixed price favourite at 250. Rock solid around that mid $2 quote. Night Capers is at 380 on the second line of betting. It's a drifter out from $2.90. Caught the eye when made up a stack of ground from back in the field here last start from a similar box. Was beaten a length and a quarter behind Rebold. It's had three starts here for three placings, Night Capers, and it's definitely knocking on the door for a win. And Maywin a Crackers at $5 on the third line. A winner here three starts ago. Also a triple winner on this track. The lure rolls now for race five. We're just about set to go. Away, Quinine a little slow to move. Maywin a Cracker began fast. Out wide, no antidote. And Harleen Quinns will also shoot across. But kicking up was Quinine, bumping them all out the way to lead. From Alpha Mania and no antidote. Spring Crash goes to fourth. Then followed by Night Capers, who starts to run on. Then Little Lacey, Maywin a Cracker. And last of all was Harleen Quinns in the straight. Quinine has a lead by three. Giving chase was a late Spring Crash with Night Capers. But all the way for Quinine. Quinine wins by three, beating Spring Crash, Night Capers, fourth will be Maywin a Cracker, then Little Lacey, well back Harleen Quinzel.